These are my money-saving cruise tips. Number one, book during wave season. This usually starts around early December and goes through March. Some of the deepest discounts and the most incentives happen at this time of year. Number two, try specialty restaurants the first night of your cruise. Many cruise lines offer half-off discounts the first night, so take advantage of it. What is your favorite money-saving cruise tip?